La Crosse's City Hall and several facilities will remain closed through May 3rd. The extended closure was announced this morning. Anyone needing to make a payment at City Hall can do so at a drop box outside of the building. The La Crosse Public Libraries will also remain closed. That includes the drop-offs for books, but not all parks, and park spaces will remain closed in the city. We have a list of the impacts of the extended closures on our website at news8000.com.